Hello, Sunshines, and welcome to Valiant Plays Penumbra Requiem by Fictional Games. Waiting to be rescued, Philip tries to find his way through the labyrinth of the mines, solving puzzles and talking with the voices in his head. Warning, this video contains strong language and graphic imagery. Discretion is advised. Now, without further ado, let's get started.
Looks like it moves on vertical. Moves vertically on sliders. Okay, so how do I... Can I turn 1 and 3 on at the same time? Is 2 the only one that... Okay. That 2's not moving anymore. So how would I get up here? How I get up here. Can I not make it? Oh, I can make it. Okay. Hold on. I don't need 3. I need to be able to jump on it and then jump onto the ladder. Okay. Let's go turn off 3. I almost fell. Given Philip's track record of not falling to his death, it ain't. Chemical thingy. This is 1, right? Upper acid pit recreational boiling experiments. Okay. Sounds like it's boiling. Thank you. one and green need to be on together. I didn't think it worked. Okay, so this one is flow control for steam exhaust, right? And this one is flow control for lower acid pit. And this is for flow control for excavation pumps. Do I turn them all on? Can it? Wasn't working with one open. Well, let's try it again. Excellent. There we go. How? I did read ahead in the guide because I was just like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So that goes in there. And you will explode.
Oh, no, Unison will be upon us. There will be. be a banquet of rats, the finest champagne. Hands will be patted and backs vigorously shook. This will most likely take place in Old Red Mine, you understand. But glorious it will be all the same.
Don't leave me here alone.
Okay, GLaDOS.
Wait, wait, wait.
Truth is the consensus of opinion. Consensus. Running and probably never will. Except can't see any way to get this open. Do I help to build like a box thing? Or do I have to throw a box? So that's a nonsense story. Something is sparking. I do not like the sparky spark sounds. How is that
a thing?
What? No. How? How are you moving? How did that even happen? It doesn't help that I can't see what I'm doing.
No. Buddy? Bye, losers. Oh, God. Why is there water? Somehow I knew. Are you fucking kidding me? What did I just see? Get on there, thank you. Whoops. Anything else? Okay. Can I save? No. Go get it. Can I jump onto the radiator? Yep. Okay. It's done. I would hope so. Okay. Can I not? Yep, can't interact with this door. Can I interact with this door? Yes. Oh, good. More doors I can't interact with. It's another radiator. Cool. While I'm up here, empty. I mean, we are in purgatory. Alright, grab the key. It's backwards. Oh my god. Touch it.
Keys detected. One less than previously equals two.
Excellent. Okay, was there no way out of here? Does that mean I have to go back? Fuse box. So what is this? Doesn't seem like it does anything. But it did get lights on. So maybe that's something. Or do I have to electrify the water again? Does that affect anything down here? The room we just came out of. Looks unfriendly. Yeah. There's no power. Okay, so I guess we go back and we swap the fuse.
never run again.
Okay, look.
Now. Wonder if... So we have that door open now, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense. But if we... paying attention to what I was doing. So that door is still open. I still have a way to get there. Is this water still... Yes. Understand you, sir. Why was that so difficult for you? Jesus.
Thank you for joining me as I played Penumbra Requiem by Frictional Games. The next episode will be out shortly. If you enjoyed what you saw, please leave a like, a follow, and ring that notification bell so you know when the new episode drops. Also, don't forget to check out the link to the completely free Discord server to chat about games and whatever else is on your mind. Let's keep the comments chill so no hate or spoilers, as I'm not above removing those comments and the people who make them. That's all for now, folks, and I'll see you next time.